Hi everybody, my name is Marin and this is the 3-2-1 Strong Yoga Wheel series. In this video, I'm going to be showing you how to utilize a yoga wheel in order to do some core strengthening. So placing your wheel down on the ground or on your mat, you're going to flip over and start to do a plank right on the ground. And I like placing that wheel right between my legs so that I can easily step up onto it. From here, we're going to gently roll the wheel up and place both shins on the wheel. Whew, so this is a nice core strengthener. And if you're a beginner, you can start rocking back and forth just between your toes and your ankles or your toes and your shins, and you're gonna feel it nice and tight in that core. To get a really deep core strengthening, lift one leg and rock back and forth. They're just very subtle motions, but you're gonna feel that this is gonna really improve your core strength because you have to balance and hold your weight while you're moving over this wheel at the same time. So to get down, simply place both shins on the wheel and bring one foot down at a time.